Unique, sophisticated, and original. These are some of Davao's mouth-watering dishes both local and foreign foodies would love. There's macaroni salad topped with fresh bangus sardines all the way from Sarangani province, exotic crocodile kebab, and fried crab claws paired with sinamak, the local vinegar. Those who have a sweet tooth can enjoy coconut donuts, cacao nib mirang, and malagus cheese. These dishes, made by some of Davao's best chefs, as the Department of Tourism kicks off the Flavors of the Philippines 2017 Festival, a culinary feast set this April, the country's food month.
Crocodile, di ba may farm here, so now we're going to use more crocodile for our dishes.
It's from Davao, it's all Filipino, and it comes from our own farm. We make from goat's and cow's milk.
Aside from food bloggers and local tourists, foreign diplomats also did not miss the chance to have a taste of Davao's cuisine.
Okay. Interesting. I found there are some also very similar cuisine with Indonesian. There are some spicy food like the crab one. Yeah.
How do you find the taste?
This is good.
We are now celebrating the flavors of the Philippines. So the Department of Tourism has declared April to be our flavors of the Philippines. So all over the Philippines, we will be celebrating kung ano yung pagiging Pilipino natin. So dito sa region natin, sa Davao, we're looking at the freshness.
Davao chefs hope to introduce these unique Davao dishes not only in the local cuisine scene, but also in the international culinary spotlight. Angelo Caballero, ABS-CBN News.